a bid to improve the national emergency response systems in the country, the Ministry of Health has procured an additional 116 ambulances to add to its fleet of Type B ambulances distributed to health center force in constituencies across the country. One such an ambulance costs about 250 million shillings. The Permanent Secretary to the Ministry of Health, Dr. Diana Twine, notes that whereas the government is struggling to procure more ambulances, it is appalling to see hospital staff misusing the few available ambulances.
I want to categorically say today here that our ambulances, equipped with equipment and everything, is not to transport bodies. Ambulances are supposed to rescue people who need life support.
Atwine notes that the ambulances are quite expensive to procure and maintain, urging government officials to take on the supervisory role.
These ambulances have equipment that are very expensive. And we have seen some of the districts where we sent ambulances. Recently, when I sent a team to do inventory, we found some of the equipment have started disappearing in the ambulances. And we cannot functionalize efficient ambulances if they do not have the right equipment, and because you never know any time who will need that kind of facility at that time.
Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng, the Minister of Health, revealed their target is to have at least an ambulance for every constituency, serving approximately 100,000 people. So far, over 150 constituencies have received their ambulances, and hopefully by mid next year, every constituency will have its own ambulance.
This year, by October 2023, which was just last month, Ministry of Health had acquired an additional 116 ambulances, which have been allocated to beneficiary constituencies and coordinating hospitals.
Before flagging off the ambulances, the Prime Minister of Uganda, Robin Nabanja, noted that presence of a national ambulance system is a very crucial aspect in as far as access to quality healthcare is concerned. Besides road ambulances, the government has also made strides in easing marine emergency rescue services.
Uganda has 14, as you're already aware, 14 marine ambulances distributed across the major water bodies. Strengthening emergency medical services is a priority in the National Development Plan.
Meanwhile, legislators whose constituencies received ambulances have expressed gratitude.
Is to all the responsible officers, please use these ambulances for work for the intended purpose.
Sense of responsibility and a sense of belonging, because this ambulance is not for me, it's not mine, it's not for the minister, not for the president, but this ambulance is for the community.
The Ministry of Health last year said the country needs more than 460 ambulances. The Emergency Medical Services Strategic Plan operationalizes the National Emergency Medical Services Policy of 2019. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.